Oh, what now?
By the looks of it, he is not messing around here. Let's listen and see.
The belief is strong. Not exactly likable. There's a superstar who doesn't lack confidence. Okay. Loud and proud.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either. I wonder what this could be all about.
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
Oh, this should be good.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question. Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise. Coming off a little cocky right there. Could be dangerous.
Gotta like that attitude. Okay. The belief is strong.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Bad blood is a boiling. Very well put.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see. Hard to finish anything around this place.
Gotta like that attitude.
Okay.
Loud and proud. Just a bully.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
And that does it. If that doesn't get you fired up, I don't know what will.
The ante has officially been raised here.
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program.